coming. Hoyer boots it, gets it out to Trent Taylor, made a man miss. Taylor inside the five, but down at the 1 yard line. And he was hit hard.
He was hit hard.
Yep. And Cody Davis right away telling the medical staff to come out and get Taylor, who's up for the moment.
That turf in his helmet, but he bounced up. I thought he might not get up from that one. That was a big-time shot that came from the middle of the field.